The rule of law is one of the most important achievements in Western history, and its demise heralds the end of civilization. The U.S. Constitution guarantees the rule of law in its Fifth Amendment, which states in pertinent part, "No person shall be deprived of life, liberty, or property without due process of law." However, this rule was violated on September 30, 2011 when the president ordered the killing of two Muslim citizens of the United States, Anwar and Samira Khan. While Bush tortured prisoners suspected of terror crimes, the president has surpassed his predecessor by killing people who are on his list of potentially problematic people without complying with the due process clause of the Constitution. In addition, the United States government had the audacity to publicly boast of killing these people. According to a report from September 30, 2011, Oleki was not convicted of any crime, and the president has had a difficult time justifying the killing. Quoting from the report, Oleki directed the failed attempt to blow up an airplane on Christmas Day in 2009. He directed the failed attempt to blow up U.S. cargo planes in 2010, Mr. Obamar said. And he repeatedly called on individuals in the United States and around the globe to kill innocent men, women and children to advance a murderous agenda. One should point out that he was merely suspected of doing such things, but he never had his day in court in order to be proven innocent or guilty. Lots of accused people are found innocent. Moreover, Oleki was never charged with any crime. He was killed without even being formally accused or being stripped of his American citizenship. The report also notes that the American Civil Liberties Union has condemned the drone attack on Oleki. The AGLU believes that it is a mistake to invest the president, any president, with the unreviewable power to kill any American whom he deems to present a threat to the country.